arguably one of the best nose tackles in the NFL in today's age, guys. And this is a player by the name of Vince Wilfork. Guys, he ends up putting his final sear on his 13-year career, guys. Wow, rhyme right there. But guys, other than that, welcome to another podcast. This is another NFL podcast right here, guys, and we're going to be speaking on Vince Wilfork finally retiring, guys. And I wouldn't say, you know, like finally, but and I believe he is 34 or 35, guys. And then went straight out of college way back in 2004. But other than that, let's speak on the fact why he's retiring and see what his reasonings are behind it. Let's jump into it. Vince Wilfork is retiring from the NFL, and he made the announcement in a method benefiting of the 300-plus pound nose tackle. Wilfork declared the end of his career in a tweet that also served as an advertisement for Kingsford Charcoal, saying he would hold a farewell tailgate before the New England Patriots open the regular season against the Kansas City Chiefs on September 7th at Gillette Stadium. "No more cleats," Wilfork said in the video. "I'm moving on to smoke meats, fellas." Wilfork, a five-time Pro Bowl selection, played the past two seasons for the Houston Texans after playing his first 11 seasons with the Patriots. He was last selected for the Pro Bowl in 2012, his fourth appearance in as many seasons. He was selected for his first Pro Bowl in 2007. The Patriots drafted Wilfork in the first round of the 2004 draft, 21st overall. He was part of two Super Bowl winning squads in New England in his rookie season and again in his 2014, his final season with the team. Wilfork, 35, had 559 tackles, 16 sacks, 4 forced fumbles, and 3 interceptions in 189 regular season games. Wow, guys. Okay, so there you have it right there. Pretty blunt right there, guys. Vince Wilfork has retired from the NFL after 13 years of playing, guys. He came in when he was 22. He retires when he's 35. So, guys, pretty interesting statement made by Vince Wilfork, guys, having a tailgate right before the game against the Kansas City Chiefs at Gillette Stadium. That sounds like a grand old time, guys. But Rebel, congratulations, you know, for him retiring. And I wish him the best of luck, and I, you know, hope to see him on some, you know, former show, guys. But other than that, if you are a New England Patriots fan or even a Houston Texans fan, how do you feel about Vince Wilfork retiring after 13 years of playing in the NFL, guys, at that nose tackle position? One of the best, in my opinion. But guys, how do you guys feel about him? That is it, though. Thank you for listening, and I'll talk to you guys later.